the owner operator of Tribe Boxing, Tiff. Tiff, tell us a little bit about your philosophy of the gym and what inspires you.
Definitely. So Tribe Boxing is created to be a space for everyone to enjoy, especially the local community. So what we're trying to do is invite people in, use the art and sport of boxing to help people gain self-esteem and pride. What we really want to do is bring the local community in and give a safe environment where absolutely everyone's welcome to come along.
Now, is the gym for people of all ages?
All ages, starting from 5 years old, right up. We cater for all, and also catering for different types of classes as well.
So one of my favourite things about this place is that all ages, all fitness types can come down, but there's one thing that we haven't mentioned yet. Mums can come down, bring their kids. Now, I found that the hardest, finding a gym where it's comfortable to bring your kids down while you work out.
Definitely. So we're really family friendly. We have a kids room out the back where kids can sit there, read books, magnet board, watch movies, and basically just have their own little community centre while mums and dads are working out at the same time.
Today, Real Fun Lifestyle and Fishing is down at Tribe Boxing in Seaford. We're going to meet Tiff and the team and find out what it's all about.
They pride themselves in being a positive part of the community, where everybody is welcome. Tribe Boxing has been located in Seaford since 2014. During this time, they have worked hard to create a safe and friendly environment where children are always welcome and even have a fun play area for them to enjoy. About building an encouraging environment from both the trainers and members too. The support I witnessed in the gym was both encouraging and motivating and amazing to see. Boxing has come together using the art of boxing to fight for a healthier community and participate in many community events. At Tribe, they know the importance of being strong both inside and out.
We caught up with some of Tribe's members to hear their stories.
Shara has a beautiful story, and I just wanted to ask you, Shara, what brought you down to Tribe?
I got diagnosed with bipolar about 7 years ago, and one of the things they recommended for me to do was boxing.
Beautiful.
And I went to a few different places and I just wasn't happy, so I left it for a while, and then I came down here and haven't looked back since. Like, it's helped me with my confidence, self-esteem, my moods. Like, I can have a really bad day and come in here and it's just all gone within a class and walk out feeling a lot fresher. So it's doing wonders for me.
So from what I'm hearing, Tribe seems to be like a big family for everyone.
Oh, absolutely.
And there's a lot of support.
Yes.
Not just a gym.
No, not just a gym. You walk in, everyone's friendly. From the first day I walked in here, everyone was such a warm environment. And that's what I like about being here.
And I hear that this weekend you have your very first charity fight.
I know. I'm so nervous, but I'm so excited. So
Tribe has helped you get to the point where you're confident enough to get up in the ring and give that a go?
Absolutely. And it's just something off my bucket list as well. Wow.
Thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.
Now, Ken has a pretty amazing story. He started here, how long ago was it?
Probably about 16 months ago.
16
in
months.
In February last year.
And I heard that you've had a massive transformation. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, I found Tribe Gym 16 months ago, as you said, and when I first started here, I was 116 kilos. And in that time, I've since lost 35 kilos.
Wow, congratulations. So,
thank you.
You must feel amazing.
Amazing, yeah.
Okay, and who helped you get you through that journey?
Look, the main person is Tiff. She's a great support, and she's a great network of people that she has around her as well. She's been really helpful to me inside and outside of the gym.
One of the great things that you were telling me earlier mm-hmm. was that you actually had type 2 diabetes.
Yep, that's right.
And since the weight loss, yep. do you still now have...
All clear.
All clear?
All gone, yep.
Fantastic.
So I lost, as I said, the 35 kilos over that period. So it was probably after about 6 months that my doctor cleared me of diabetes. It's just been, my life's been great ever since, and been lucky enough as well to meet someone really special in that time as well. So my whole life's changed. And
wow.
I owe that to Tribe, mainly to Tiff.
So Tribe Boxing has given you better health,
yep.
more energy,
yep.
and you must feel fantastic.
Fantastic, absolutely amazing. I recommend anybody who lives in the area or anywhere around Melbourne, best gym to train.
Tribe Boxing has classes that cater for all ages and fitness levels. These include boxing, HIIT, body strength, yoga, and many more. Classes run throughout the day and into the evening to cater for everyone's availabilities, and the gym also has an open weights area.
What a great afternoon it's been at Tribe Boxing. Thanks to the team down here, you should get down and check it out. Bring yourself, bring your kids, everyone's welcome to this positive environment.